If you're new to HubSpot or exploring new features, you might want a list of things that you need to do in order to accomplish that task. Well, project management inside HubSpot is the way to do that.
Welcome to HubSpot Hacks, where we help you get more out of HubSpot.
So when you're new to HubSpot, or if you're exploring, let's say, how to get SEO set up inside of the tool, or you want to set up your first email campaign, there's an area of HubSpot called Project Management. Now, it's going to be available through this Marketing tab, and you're going to click on that and go to Planning and Strategy and Projects. So inside of this Projects tab, the way most people find this helpful is there are preloaded templates that cover everything from how to set up a sales campaign, how to set up your portal, and you can assign tasks to your team members. It's one of those things that gives you a roadmap for how to do some of these things based on the best practices from HubSpot. So the best place to start here inside of the projects is to go to Project Templates. And inside Project Templates, we've got all of these different projects, again, 11 pages of those. And so you can sort for a template. Let's say you want to set up an email campaign. So I can type in email. And again, I'm going to have all of these different emails. Let's say I want to set up my first email newsletter. So I'm going to click into view that template. Now, these are all of the different tasks under that creating an email newsletter. So I can click copy to my projects. And then this will end up in my projects. So now I'm back over under all projects, and I've got creating an email newsletter, and then we've got all of these tasks that are loaded under here. So determine the goal, set a frequency. Some of these are things that, you know, they're not necessarily in HubSpot, but they're things you need to do in order to use the tool. So they're not assigned to anybody right now. So I click into that specific task. I can click into determine the goal. I've got the description from HubSpot. So again, giving me some best practices here to roll with. And then for assignees, I've got all of my team members loaded here. So let's say I'm gonna assign this to Jason. And then I am giving him a due date to set a goal for this newsletter by Tuesday. We've got a description here. Because this comes loaded inside of the project, I might choose to say, hey Jason, here are the details per HubSpot best practices. Let me know if you have questions. Hopefully when you're setting up a project like this, you're gonna have some sort of internal meeting to debrief all of these things here besides just loading a project and hoping everyone understands it. But we've got the content here. I can choose to attach anything. So let's say that I found a newsletter that I really like online. I have an image of that and I wanna attach that to this task and say, hey, you might wanna explore this. This is kind of the direction that we wanna go. And then I've got some discussion items. Here I can actually tag people. So I can tag a coworker. Let's say I'm gonna tag Tyler. And say, you know, I've assigned this to Jason. I'm gonna delete that since Tyler's on vacation today. I don't want him to get a message and think, what are we doing? So I'm gonna go ahead and click on save out of this. And you can see you've got Jason's picture there and we've got this assigned. So if Jason were coming in here and running a report of what's due for him, he would go to the projects area and then he would go over here to all tasks. So I'm gonna actually reassign this to me so you can see what this looks like. So I'm gonna click this and assign this to me. And then out. So if I go to all tasks, I'm gonna choose something that is due this month. And here I've got determine the goal of your newsletter. So that at a basic level is how to do that. I encourage you to go into the project templates because there's a lot of things in HubSpot that, again, we've got videos for a lot of these things, but if you're wanting the step-by-step written plan here, you're gonna find it in that project management area of HubSpot. So we've got, you know, setting up lifecycle stages. And some of these, like if you're new to HubSpot and you haven't talked about lifecycle stages before, even going in and looking at this list, and if you choose to load this list into something else, you know, maybe you use Teamwork or Basecamp or Trello, you might choose to take the tasks that are here and simply apply them to a new project management platform if you're not using the PM side of HubSpot. So that's how to set up project management, specifically look at projects inside of HubSpot. For more tips, tricks, and how-tos, hit that subscribe button, and we'll have a new video coming at you next week.